Maryland State Police made more than 100 DUI arrests during the Memorial Day weekend enforcement period. Troopers made more than 6,300 traffic stops, resulting in 109 DUI arrests. 1,200 were given speeding tickets, 200 for seatbelt violations, more than 3,000 for other citations. Officials tell us they also gave out more than 4,000 warnings. It's a total of 268 arrests. Troopers also responded to 217 crashes. 8 of them were fatal.